everyone, welcome to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download Zedge application on your iPhone. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you want to download the Zedge wallpapers and ringtones application on your iPhone, then first open up your App Store. In the search bar, search for Zedge and perform your search. Once you find this application that says Zedge wallpapers from Zedge, tap the Get button to begin the download. Verify your identity on your iPhone and wait for the application to be downloaded, which is a quick process depending upon your internet. So always make sure to be connected to a stable internet connection, whether it is a Wi-Fi or a cellular data. Once the application is downloaded and installed, you can see the open button. Give it a tap to launch the app open. That is how you can easily download the Zedge application for your iPhone. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.